call it cheesy potato casserole. Let's give it a try and let's see how it'll turn out. First step, preheat the oven at 400. Here are the ingredients that we're gonna use. Potato, a green bell pepper, mushroom, cream of mushroom soup, cheese, and an onion. Let's start by chopping the onion, the potatoes, and the bell pepper. Now let's cut the onion. You have to forgive me if I cry. Even though this is a casserole and it will go in the oven, I'm gonna fry it first. The potatoes are a little hard, so I'm going to soften them up. Plus, I would like to mix the flavor with the onion and the bell pepper. We're putting a little bit of olive oil. I'm gonna be generous with it. And I'm gonna add the mixture. Now I have to mix in all the time because there is a danger of making them sticky. It's hot. A chef is always tasting the food. We are ready to put everything in the casserole and we'll mix it with the cream of mushroom soup. Now we're ready for the cheese on top. Now we're gonna put it in the oven for 30 minutes. It's time to take it out. Ow! Ow! What's happening?
Careful.
Ew. Now is the most difficult part. How I take it out. Yeah.
Put the oven door down.
It's time to taste it. Smells beautiful. Delicious. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.